2012 was an election year full of surprises. Now let's go back to this date in 2012, 8 years ago today. June 2nd, thousands protested on the streets of many Egyptian cities against a presidential candidate who worked for the old Mubarak regime. The protest came days after the initial vote for a new president of Egypt. I'm Dennis Daly.